and throughout the world. What I'm saying here today, openly, and what I've said in recent days, many, many leaders in the Middle East think. It's very important to say, as I do now again, that Israel stands completely beside the United States.